I'm a nobody.
I'm one of 750 bodies who have suffered at civil injustice, lawyer malpractice, and judicial corruption. See my story and others in the Lawless America movie.